the purpose of this trip originally was to come check things out. Yeah, well, I'm trying to see if I'll be able to move to Tennessee. I want to spend time with Tori, so it was a perfect way to come up here and do both. You know, you can't just say, oh, I'm going to come go to this place and then just find a job once you get here. You got to actually prepare and think ahead.
Honestly, it's something that we've been praying about and talking about a lot, you know, because we really want it to work out, and if we don't ever do anything towards it, it's not going to work out.
Hey, guys. Y'all been driving all day long.
And night.
Welcome to Tennessee. Hey.
Mm. Welcome to your new home. Welcome to Tennessee.
When Tori first told us that Bobby was going to move to Tennessee for a while, I didn't really believe her. I thought, you know, Bob, that's going to be really far from his family, and I know he's got to work and save money and prepare for a wedding, and so I kind of thought this is probably just Tori's wishful thinking.
Him and Tori have had such a long-distance relationship and not really got to see each other a whole lot. And so for him to be coming here, I mean, he's got to be so, so thrilled to death.
I want to hear everything y'all did.
And what all did y'all do in Florida?
Tell me in a nutshell, what all did you do?
You partied.
We went to school.
No, we went to school, we did school, and went to the beach one day.
And revival services.
Yeah, revival services every night.
Revival?
Yeah, every night.
At the church Bobby's working at.
It was so cool.
Speaking of working at churches, while you're here, I think Gil wants to take you and show you our church and talk to you about
it's
maybe...
It's under construction.
And
it's...
Talk to you about maybe possibilities if you're wanting to keep working at a church or not.
Oh, yeah, let's figure some things out.
We've got lots of plans. We might find you somewhere to live while we're here.
Hey, it's a short trip, I know, but we're trying to pack in as much as we can for you.